live in a place called Sandy Hill. It's quiet as a rule. My husband goes to work each day. My children go to school. They're happy in their own ways, knowing what they have to do, sure of where they stand and where they're going to. Maybe there is something that I can't recall, but I see no reason at all. No reason at all. We took them to the seaside that first hot spell in May. They ate too many ice creams, but they had a lovely day. They were so busy playing, racing from the rising tide. Luckily they didn't see me turn my face and hide. 'Cause all of a sudden, the tears don't fall. For no reason at all. No reason at all. I tried to tell them that there's something wrong. Say a good night's sleep will cure all ills. Try to tell the doctor that I cannot sleep at night. Says that I should take some little pills. There's an ambulance parked down the hill. There must be something wrong. Policeman standing at the door won't say what's going on. The neighbours are all saying that woman down at number 12, she's killed her little children, then she's killed herself. Just switched off the telly and ended it all.